Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Aaron Fox, a gamer, and today we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 4. We're gonna be using the Famas, so I think we're gonna go for some free for all. See how well we do. Okay, so see if we can hopefully do good.
Free for all. Eliminate all hostiles.
So I'm not really used to playing this, so I might not do that good. I like to use this thing. Of course, a stun grenade.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Sorry if I did. I'm not talking much.
Enemy napalm strike incoming. Enemy care package incoming. Enemy is jamming our radar. Counter spy plane standing by. Counter spy plane up. Enemy is jamming our radar. Napalm strike waiting for your mark.
I want the counter to go away.
Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted.
Ah!
Napalm strike waiting for your mark.
Kill this guy first. There we go. No, okay.
Napalm strike awaiting order.
Ah, oh, crap.
Napalm strike waiting for your mark.
Friendly right
napalm
there.
Strike on the way.
I don't know if that was a good spot. I think I did poorly on that. Okay, there we go. Kill. Okay. Doesn't really matter too much because we're doing pretty good. Ah, that's gonna be good. I'm just gonna lose that fight anyway.
Enemy spy plane above. Enemy napalm strike inbound. Hostiles jamming our radar. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Enemy spy plane incoming. Ready to jam enemy radar. Counter spy plane off. They're blind.
Oh man, I didn't even make it one of the top three. Really? I purposely no-scope him. And that is why I use the Famas.